You have to try the Milano as your secondary with your sniper. Since the recent buffs, this thing hits hard and the movement feels like you're gliding on ice. Here's my Swiss loadout, and here's the Milano loadout. Share with the sniper of your team and like and follow if this is on your For You page.